already need to be two. Let's get it. Let's see. Let's just do something real quick. Okay, did work. Bit. That's all I was trying to figure out. Okay. Let's get into it. Let's do something. Camping. No, we want to do a normal. Fuck that. Tonight, let's do Alpha Bravo. Or the Bravo. Let me try that. That is. Start it. Me beat you no kind of skitty.
A world at war. A world in turmoil. We closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Call the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing, but Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. Been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidea, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidea's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt. Kill all high-ranking officers. And get the hell out.
Well, I guess there's that.
Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket.
Well, that was kind of interesting, I guess.
Reckon I could take this fellow down without making a noise.
Damn. The way the second guy just fell off.
Nicely does it. I'll have to jump it.
Why did it? What? Come on, boy. Yeah, my stamina is kind of high.
The only way is up. Might be worth switching those bodies for ammo.
There's like nothing over here. That's just great. Shit, it's all my inventory. Got mines, turret mine. Fire guy. Whiskey. Okay. I'll probably use the whistle a decent amount.
I'm harder to see in foliage and in shadow.
I guess foliage is like this shit. I don't know. I guess we track that.
Tower looks like a good vantage point.
Is it like a snipe or something up there? Let's check our full surrounding. Sinclair map. Can I reach from there? Oh, hello. Oh, I didn't mark it. Good night. there someone over here, perhaps? I know there's only one guy at that outpost. Hey, it's a person over there. Vehicle inbound. Trying to see if I can get the driver. Whatever. Guess driver gets to get unmarked. Not marked, I guess you call it. I don't know. There's a whole fortress over here. There's no one. Oh, wait. What is that?
This place is one big propaganda effort. The Alkidia center stage.
I didn't even see him. Please tell me I can. Okay.
You're on my target list.
That's actually a pretty decent shot, I guess. Can hit that. That's about it. I'm just marking. A. Bet, let's leave this stuff. Oh, I probably should not have marked all those people. There's so many things. I've always been told to be snaky with my targets before, boy. I don't know where that truck is. I'm kind of scared about that. But we should be good here.
No more to find here.
For just in case they see bodies do this kind of shit, we're just gonna... Is there like suppressive ammo or something? There is. Oh god. Whatever. Okay. Bit. Wasn't let me assassinate him. Oh, fuck. That was pretty easy. Where's this guy at? Oh, I shot him from far back. Oh, kick. Ah! You never know. Let's just yeet. That guy's hidden.
in.
I can make it. I made it. Also, there is people over here. Guess I couldn't see him or something. Is there anyone else here besides that? It's really annoying that I do not have suppressed ammo. So there is another guy. Oh, he's right there. You mother. Why can't I? I didn't mean it. I was able to hear him for so far. That wasn't very real, I guess you say. He sees me, I might be fucked here. What are you gonna do to a man that's just gonna crawl on a bush? There's that. Oh, those create noise distractions. I don't know if that means I can use a sniper in this area or not. If I can, very good. If I can't, already fuck. Let me take down his homeboy right here and then go there, take him down, take out the other guy, hopefully. If he shoots the plan. Oh my boy, you are deader than dead. I will say that now. And yes, I took my time for that show. What are we gonna do about it? Pretty good shot, I'ma behave. Oh, finally I can loot someone.
Can't find anything else.
That weren't shit in like a cultist. Can I mark any of it? I think not. Okay. Has better recoil, but I don't know if I want that. I also do want. I think that means there's three on this map. Three of those little eagles, if you're wondering what the fuck I was talking about. Let's get a sniper kill, how about that? This is sweet, okay. Someone down there, at least if the map is not telling the truth. I'm pretty sure it is. Yep, there he is. Oh, fuck. Hold up. Give me a second. Let me do something. What, motherfucker? I'm doing it twin. Uber missed him. Hey, what's happening? Might need to go check out that guy first. Yeah, I'm gonna check out that guy. He would not die. Fuck, gunshot. Yeah, I don't hear shit. Didn't hear shit, should I say. Oh, I'm retarded. What the fuck is this guy doing?
Nothing else.
Neither do you. But have you changed your name before? It costs money, dumbass. On what? On what? No, you get every fucking 6 months, you actually retard. But it's not how it works. You get it like every year, cause the game's weird. Oh, is that a testicle shot? That's a testicle shot! Oh my boy, you got no testicles. Goodbye, my nigga. Dude, my cover's been blown. We all know you can't. I don't know what the fuck this is, but I'm here. It's like a little hidey hole. I don't know, but I don't want to be here. Hey! Ow! Help! You need a... How the... Can you see me, my boy? My cover is blown. Fuck. Tommy gun? My boy, how can you see? I can't see, but you can see me. That's messed up. Bug, cover blown. Who can see me? So that guy can't over there. Oh, he's right there. Oh, that fall. Oh, that one went right there. You motherfucker. It'll be a bit until I can just start it. Or I can just do a little bit of both. I don't know yet. Oh, damn. Oh, he did. We're swapping for a car 98. Okay. That's a low. That's still low. Okay. That's not impressive. It's really not. Oh, you still will. You wanna bet? Then what you can do? Cause if anything, it's probably still 0.70. Maybe 0.70 something. But no, you're getting bullied by KD, cause you're just... Damn. You caught up to mine. Yeah, it's not as much. I don't give a fuck who you are, I'm bullying your ass. I still bully him. Midget! How did you... No one can hear you, my boy. So you... I'm chilling. Actually, he was able to. Oh, look at that kind of shot. Damn. He goner. High LT still. Oh, I'm blowing everything out of him. My boy, come down the stairs like what's good. Motherfucker.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
I've already told you that. I'm pretty sure everyone knows about that. It's pretty bad. Of course, trying to make the game feel good about itself. They can't save it from me, I don't give a fuck. Oh, that's a mount. Blew his brains out that shot. Yes. See, my brother got some of those like rich cookies that look good. And I may have ended up eating like four of them and told him only ate like two of them. Schmidt was meant to take footage of the missile to shoot a few of them. But we don't talk about that first. Mainly, yes. And there's like 10 of them. Hey, they some good cookies. I don't know where they came from, but they good and very expensive. For some cookies. This will come in very useful. I don't know what they are, but I know they're expensive as cookies. But he got them for free, because it's his head. Why did it does? No, come on, boy. The hell is Jacob doing? Like what? No, because we normally don't do all that. There has to be something here, right? Is this a random outpost? For no reason? I think not. There has to be like one of those statues here or something. Maybe not. Maybe it's just an outpost? Nah, see? Anybody unknown of? So far, no. Oh, no, 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 no. I can hear like a radio in here. Finally, I got suppressor ammo. I should probably heal myself. Let's see here. There seems to be a medkit here, so I should be fine. Even all my objectives. Oh, it's behind me, of course. And there's all these outposts that I didn't take care of, but oh well. No one cares. It's probably intel in this, right? Wait, how much better? Actually, no, mine's silence. I don't care. Sign into your... These little bitches. Can I shoot him in his dick from behind? Nope. I'm pretty sure I missed it or something. Nope, never mind. The nutcracker, sweet. I guess my guy loves his nuts. Only 54 yards out. Look at that. Let's go. There was two of y'all. How do you expect me to see that? I don't know how you expect me to see him. Don't you turn around or you will get a bullet in the back of your head. Or the front if you turn around and face me. That means the ore don't run off. Pussy scared. Scepter. Oh shit, oh shit, I swear it wasn't me, my boy. Oh, blah, blah, blah. Let me heal up real quick, cause that hurt. Y'all hurt me. You hurt me. Ah, damn it. Oh, this is not looking good. Let's do 360s. That's an eye shot. Oh. finally get over these 100-meter targets that I've been probably meeting for a while. Damn, that wasn't scary at all. How do you think they feel? They got killed by their own kind of weapon? Why, what's so bad voting for Hitler? What'd you say? Who the fuck notices me and how? What? Okay, it's not a lot. Pretty sure I'm at 100 meters. Oh no, I'm at zero. Done fucked up peeking me, boy.
Guess I grabbed everything useful.
How was that shotgun? That was a whole medic pouch, I thought. Not. Let's go check up and see what's going on over here. Another guy. Don't Don't ask me how you lived that short. You did somehow. My boy, you just lived a whole shot. Run an MP40 on this game. Let's get it. Are you planning to buy Modern Warfare 2 or no? How are you able to see me? That makes no sense to you. Oh, I blew your bottom jaw out. Fuck. Blew your head off too. Let me just quickly. I don't think there's any point of that cinematic shot, but okay. How did you just live 2, 3? My boy, you're in the wrong place. You should be in the fucking, I don't know what you should be, but you are Jesus, my boy. You need to see some Jesus in you. It'd probably help if I loot them, like, when I have my shit. Actually, use my other guns. Yeah, now you can't even hit it. I have them on fire now. Which I probably shouldn't have done, because those were my. Just reload while I make my way to the ejectors. Thank you.
to find here.
Old, hook your shoulder blade out. That went straight through and hit his eye. Goddamn. Oh, this guy didn't. He did. You Matrix living motherfucker. Wait, you live that? Oh, you didn't live that second shot, that's for damn sure. Nah, there ain't no way! My bro just lived a shot to his head! Oh. Nah, I'm at least completing this mission. Why was that bullet, like, so quick? No, my nigga, you just slide it over to me. Nah, fuck that fight. My boy just slid into my DMs like, hello. I'm like, the fuck, nigga? You can't just casually slide into a man, then shoot him up like, hello. Like, nah, bitch, that's not how we do this shit. How the fuck are you living? What the fuck, man, is he shooting me? Are you shooting me? You ain't shooting me no more? Your eye's missing. You don't shoot me. I'm gonna break your motherfucking, what are those things called? I don't know, something inside your body. But my boy, I don't got them no more. He did. What? No. The mile long body part you have. Yeah, that would. He didn't got those no more. Yeah, those are probably very vital to someone. He shed for that guy. Pick me, bitch. You pick me, bitch. You die, bitch. Oh, straight to your eye, my boy. Who the fuck is shooting me and where? Oh. Dumb bitch. I'm shooting an explosive at your ass. Boom! Oh, I fractured every bone in your body, bitch. That nice, satisfying sound of your bones breaking. Damn. Fuck ASMR. I want ASMR of that shit. Possibilities. Damn, I missed that. Oh. Yeah, I broke this guy's. He did it. He got shot by explosive. Explosive went up to him and said, fuck you. Dun 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 dun. Why are you gonna point at me when you're already, like, getting shot? He's like, he's over there. But you're the last one alive. Pointing at me when there's a gun to your head. Like, you must be dumb dumb. What if I don't feel like escaping? What if I just want to chill here forever and kill everybody and loot everything? What's honestly stopping me from doing that? Cause I think I can just that going off. I get XP for blowing up vehicles. You can start ramming blowing up vehicles now. So that's just a cheap, easy way to get fucking XP, I guess. Everybody. You're just not gonna tell me my things now, Claire. Do you not understand how many people I have killed? Like, they should put me in prison for, like, at least 60 life sentences. What even is the longest time someone's been in jail for, I wonder? Leave me alone, I got bored. Yes, go hit it. What? Wait, you want all much to speak either? Okay. I'm still gonna say, I don't know what he's done. Let me go turn in my mission, then I will. As much as I wanna go and beat the fuck out of Oliar, I can't do that right now. Oh, I've killed everyone besides them. And there's about, like, four of them over there, if that. So they're pretty intimidating. The what? Free, he can get it. Yeah, it's free. Okay. Why you better get it? What's the point of watching if you don't fucking like it? Like, be completely. I have watched two fucking episodes throughout my whole life of anime. Yes.